When I was a student in the States, I remember walking to different classes after each period. But in Japan, students have the teachers come to their homeroom to teach. Of course, they do PE outside and have like a science lab, but it must be nice to not have to walk across campus to find your next class. I also noticed, as a result, students are almost never late to class too. Which system do you think is better?